I should have stayed. Someone needed to stop Cleon.
Fools look backwards in times like these, and you're no fool. For now, we work to save Mytilene.
So that's what all this is? Some kind of plan?
Ever since I heard Cleon speak of Mytilene, I have known something was wrong, and I've been taking steps to find out just what.
Your plan sounds promising.
One of my students is posing as a guard at the Acropolis. Apparently, Cleon is hiding something there, and has been meeting others in secret.
That's a bold move.
Desperate times.
If you believe there's something at the Acropolis that will help, I'll find it.
I expect you'll find the proof you need of his offenses.
What if the people don't turn against Cleon?
They will. I'll be speaking in front of them soon. With your help, we'll show them the man behind the facade.
Where do you need me to go?
To the western section of the Acropolis Sanctuary.
I'll find something at the Acropolis that Cleon won't be able to deny.
Good. I'm headed soon to speak in front of the people at the Pedix. If you find anything that can help, meet me there.
I'll be quick.
观众朋友们，大家好，欢迎收看老戴解说的《刺客信条：奥德赛》的主线故事流程第十五集。现在整座雅典城是在克洛翁的统治之下，而我们想把它给扳倒，也就是让它倒台，也就是让它下台，要找到它的一些犯罪证据。现在我们穿的一套套装是游戏里边击杀一大群海盗所获得的海盗套装。现在我们所去的地方也是希腊很有名的希腊卫城的附近。找到克罗翁的贪腐证据。哎，有人从花园过来过。写给克罗翁的信。
So to get the key, I need to find the commander Phaelos.
这边不是钥匙。
This shovel looks recently used.
这边有一个铲子，顺便再偷一个东西。所有的线索都指向后花园。
Looks like someone dug here.
箱子打不开。我们刚才一封信是有一个人写给他的，而钥匙就在那个人身上。刚刚那封信上面的菲罗斯信就是他写给克罗翁的，而他是有这个箱子的钥匙。既然有修斯打不开的箱子，我们绕着边走，尽量不要正面冲突，因为上面整个卫城被这些看守们把守的比较严密，稍微往里面走一点就会变成禁区，然后就会开打。我们沿着这个最高处的卫城的周围一圈，从另外一个方向去找军事执政官。啊，好漂亮，这座卫城现在还在，只不过现在变成了遗址了，不像当时那么雄伟。在这么高的小山上面造了这么大的房子，准备一下技能。左下角的 LB 那边的技能啊，是刺客系技能。克罗翁的花园埋着一个箱子，但箱子上锁了。向菲罗斯取得钥匙，他就是菲罗斯。他算是精英中的精英，学马后的。好，真是夸不起一刀的事儿。好，拿到了箱子的钥匙，现在回去把箱子打开，原路返回。回去的路上看到一群人在那正在这里做祈祷，他们有很多的神，不同的神分别干不同的事儿，也是对人类一些向往的一些事或者物的一些寄托，比如说爱情啊，要吃的一些猎物啊，然后希望有健康的身体啊，各式各样的神寄托着当时的人类不同的愿望。 回到了后花园。
Gratis was right. This is exactly what we needed.
找到了克罗翁的缩草纸，现在回去找苏格拉底。苏格拉底已经在这儿聚集了一大帮人，当时也没有广播这种设备，所以就是把人聚集起来进行宣传。
Good, you're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the police, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us right now to change their minds.
So you'll join me?
How am I supposed to help? You're the speaker, not me.
That's exactly why you'll be able to help. I need you to act like the people who support Cleon.
It won't be easy, but I'll do what I can.
But Socrates, Cleon is a man of the people.
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am.
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
That's ridiculous. I'm not harming the person. Someone else is.
Would the person not have been safe from harm otherwise?
From me, at least, yes.
Then you admit you bear responsibility for that harm, for you have still participated in it, even if indirectly.
I suppose I do.
We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right.
So let me ask you another question. Who should you trust, the many or the one who has more expertise?
The majority is always right.
And who is informing the majority?
I suppose we're following the one at the top.
And if you found out the person at the top had lied to the people you follow, what would you do?
People who lie to me don't deserve my trust.
Nor should they. After all, if someone lies to you a single time, what's to say they would not do so again?
Yes, you're right.
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course.
Oh, Athenians, would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else?
I would.
And would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene. And we have the proof he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands too. The ship must be stopped.
Over there, the young man is good.
That was a great display of rhetoric. The people will be unable to deny what they heard.
I guess I learned something. It must be from all the time I've spent around you.
Debate may not always be as quick as a blade, but it can have just as big an effect.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens.Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.
We have two ways to find two people to reduce Cleon's reputation or his dominion. 那接下来我们就用第二种方法去降低他的声望，让雅典的人民不再相信他。这一套衣服是长身套装，之前在演讲的那套衣服呢是朝圣者套装，都是游戏里面传奇装备的套装之一。我们来找到另外一个人，这个人是个演员。
It'll be a disaster, I tell you.
Calm down. What are you talking about?
My masterpiece. It will change everything. Amuse, astound, titillate, and open people's eyes to Cleon's imaginations. But I need you.
I'm no actor or poet, Aristophanes.
By the gods, no. It's Thespis. My leading man is missing. A play with no star is no play at all.
How do you know he's missing?
He never misses a rehearsal, unless he's drunk, or with a woman, or a man.
Could be anything, then.
No, he knows how important this is. He wouldn't let me down. Something must be wrong.
You could just get another actor.
Oh, no. Thespis always draws a huge crowd for his performances. The more people who experience my blistering indictment of Cleon, the better.
So where would I find him?
Thespis usually doesn't go far from his home. You'd best start there.
This shouldn't take long. Prepare the show, and I'll be back as soon as I find him.
这个人要演一出戏，去煽动群众，也就是说用戏剧去煽动群众，但是缺少一个演员，我们要去帮他把这个演员给找回来。
You don't look like an actor.Unless you're playing an Athenian guard.
I...
Hush. I'm going to ask some questions, and you're going to answer.
But Commander Rexenor...
What's your name?
Bulis.
Well, Bulis, it's your choice whether you walk out of here. Do you understand?
Yes.
你问话也不用闭着眼，秀慈。
What have you done with Thespis?
Some of the boys are meant to keep him drunk in the tavern down the street.
Tell me, what are you looking for?
Some stupid play. They don't tell me anything.
Play?
I just do what I'm told, and they told me to destroy the manuscript.
You'd better be telling me everything.
All I know is they wanted to keep this actor busy. See for yourself, he's at the tavern.
You sure that's all?
I just follow the commander's orders. I don't ask questions.
Do something worthwhile, and join my crew. You're loyal, and you follow orders.
You take me?
What do you say?
To get away from Athens? Thank you. Thank you.
这个演员被他们这帮人啊去拉去喝酒去了。我们要去小酒馆找这个 Thespis。这个 Tay 这个词啊，我觉得啊，如果是我们国内做翻译，大陆做翻译的情况下，应该翻译成特斯皮斯。这些字啊，我们这边看起来特别的别扭 ，Thespis。
This is your wife. Why did she charge me? I'd love to stay, but my cup's drained and I'm to perform tomorrow.
Another drink. Come, one more time. The night is young.
I think he's had enough.
And what business is it of yours, friend?
Yeah, what's business?
Oh, look at you.
You'd best be leaving.
I'm here for his employer, Aristophanes.
So, he's not working now?
Yes, he's not working. I like him, though. Aristophanes, funny man. But the opinions told him it's dangerous.
That it is.
I need him sober and rested.
I don't think you understand the situation. Commander Rexenor's orders are he's not to leave.
I said I'd stay. Don't want trouble.
Go take your boys somewhere else.
You will regret that.
Get going. From your smell, you already know where the goat pens are. I'm sure they miss you.
羊教学的不错，这样子不行了。人家就是再怂，你这么弄他，他肯定要还手的好吗？你不能用机智一点的方法吗？拜年刀法。速战速决、啊！你这个老百姓，你过来干嘛？哎呀，你打完了。 我还有最后一个，拜年double。这个演员喝酒已经喝得不省人事，把忒斯皮斯背回家。
Thank you, but you can go no further, for I know true love.
I just need you ready to perform tomorrow.
Of course, and I just need my muse. My love, I can't. I won't perform without her.
You will perform.
Not without Ekaterini. A divine name for a divine body. I mean being.
Those men in the tavern, who are they?
Oh, the admirers? Harmless, really. And I do like a man in uniform.
You need to sober up. This play is important.
So's Ekaterini. I need my muse. Please, she's just west of here at the house of Aphrodite.
If it means you'll do the play, I'll find your muse.
Let me tell you a secret.
Sometimes I wonder if leaving Cephalonia was a good idea.
I forget.
你觉得让休斯去帮你找女神，你觉得很安全吗？因为休斯在游戏里面碰到女神就走不动路的那种。Not
my usual type. Too many muscles. But if you've got the drachmi, we can come to an arrangement.
Thespis said I'd find you here.
My darling Thespis, an artist in so many ways. But let's talk about us.
I thought you were Thespis's great love.
That is love. This is commerce. So, what are you into?
No. Thespis wants you to go to him. He needs you to help him perform tomorrow.
Thespis does love to perform, but he'll be doing it without me this time.
But you're his muse?
Commander Rexenor has made it clear. It would cost me my life if I were to associate with Thespis right now.
Why would this commander threaten you?
It's all to do with this stupid play. They're doing everything they can to protect Cleon's image.
Still, to threaten you.
Actors are a superstitious bunch. Commander Rexenor knows Thespis won't perform without his muse waiting in the wings.
I've been hearing about this Commander Rexenor a lot recently.
He's one of Cleon's favorite dogs. I've heard stories from some of the girls. Likes to play dress up. Got a fancy robe and mask. Likes to hurt people, too.
I'm sorry.
He runs the local garrison. His men are always here. They'd tell him in an instant if I was gone.
Don't worry. I'll deal with Commander Rexenor.
You don't understand what a bastard he is. He's more than just some Athenian soldier.
What do you mean?
Secret meetings, strange visitors. He gives me the creeps. You'll have to kill him. There's no other option.
If I do this, will you go to Thespis?
It'd be my pleasure.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Bring me back his little sword as proof.
I'll be back soon.
Let no man be called happy before his death. Till then, he's not happy.
刚才的那个女人要我们把她给宰了。My
head is becoming quite the prize.
我们已经来到了军营的门口。I
should try to stay out of sight.
里面人蛮多的，她也蛮厉害的。开个大。I see you. 拜年，好硬啊，看到没有？ 血真多，他几十万的血，继续拜年，拜完年就走，再继续拜他，最后一刀，赶快走。我换上的一套衣服啊，是诅咒套，确认击杀。
one less evil.
拿到了雅典战争英雄腰带，雅典套应该齐了。好，回去找那个女人，距离倒蛮近的，不远。这一次的游戏视频最大的一个弊病，就是有的观众跟我反映说啊，全是对话，这我也没办法，就这么做。游戏的主线对话流程都超过十几个小时，如果是把普通的路程放进去，这游戏半小时一集，大概有150集。嘿，起来，嘿，他不起来。哎，这些老百姓你追我干嘛？真烦。这些百姓为什么要打我？这件事情我玩了接近200个小时，我还是没有搞清楚。我也没打你们，为什么你们进入战斗状态？娘们说话。
Is this proof enough of his death?
Not quite the sword I meant, but as long as he's dead.
My part is done. Go make sure Thespis is at the theater in time for his performance.
You are too tense. Come here and lie a while. We've time to have a little fun. Or is it always business with you?
Is it with you?
So blood does pulse in those veins.
It roars. But what of Thespis?
Thespis is an actor. Half the girls here have been his muse at one time or another.
You 下次改名字叫阿里克王。
Now, we need to worry about Thespis and Aristophanes' play.
This.Play is important to you.
With it, we hope to make change for the better.
I can see there is more in your eyes, but we are all entitled to our secrets.
It's enough for you to know that I plan to stop men like Commander Exenor and Cleon.
The actor is already done.回去要准备看戏了，古希腊戏剧，他们当时的演出场地好大呀，当时没有扩音设备，他们的嗓门到底有多好。
Please tell me you have news of Thespis.
He's fine and he'll be fit to perform your play tomorrow.
Oh, thank the gods. I know what actors can be like
Athenians' lives are too complicated. I would rather be a farmer than work in the theater.
True, it's not for everyone, but it's a wonderful life. Here, for your troubles. The people may be the heart of Athens, but my play will be its voice.
Oh! He dead for us and for our children if Cleon should...Perish! You also know what a pig's education he has had!
Such insults! And to think I was going to propose a statue to be erected in the city to each of you for your bravery!
Gee! He treats us like old dotards and crows at our feet to deceive us. But the cunning wherein his power lies...shall this time recoil on himself.
Ah! Alas! The conspirators are murdering me!
Ah! 已经完成了对克勒翁形象的损坏，也就是说给老百姓洗脑成功，而现在要去跟这帮小伙伴们老伙伴们碰头，回去找苏格拉底。
So, what's next?
The play was a great success, as I knew it would be. With that, and the proof you presented at the Pnyx, Cleon has lost much of his popularity.
Now he heads to Amphipolis in an effort to redeem himself.
Alexios! Brasidas sent me to find you. He's alive and well.
Where is he now?
Amphipolis. They're preparing for battle.
If you reach him before I do, tell him I'm on the way.
So what are you going to do?
克罗翁离开了雅典，他的所在地跟布拉西达斯在一个地方。
Brasidas needs my help. I plan on giving it to him. Though, should our paths cross, I won't hesitate to kill Cleon.
Whatever you decide, remember he's only a man.
I can't promise anything.
Be safe.
雅典这边的活已经干完，克洛翁已经被迫离开了雅典，我们终将崛起，回去找布拉西达斯。这个地方很远很远，要跑很久，如果跑的话要跑很久，当然现在我们已经开通了传送点，走去找布拉西达斯。
布拉西达斯。
Alexios, good to see you alive. Bilos didn't go as planned. At least they didn't get my battle arm.
I'm glad you're all right. I was happy to get your message.
I'm happy it got to you in time.
Tell me what happened after the battle.
They found me wounded. I was taken back to Sparta and given time to heal. My leg won't be the same, but they didn't kill me.
No Spartan got off easy. I was captured and brought to Athens.
Athens? That rubs salt into the wound. Proof there's still work to be done.
There always is. So Cleon's here?
He's close, somewhere outside the city walls. He intends to take Amphipolis. For once, he plans to fight with his men.
He was disgraced in Athens. He needs to win back their respect.
A chance at retribution?
Can't let that happen, can we? Cleon's here. We need to move.
Easy. First, we need to find him. We're outnumbered, and our spies say he's already sent for Athenian reinforcements.
All the more reason to act.
You've proven yourself. It's a risk, but I trust you.
We're going to stop Cleon. I give you my word.
Good. Let's move, quickly.
我们换了一套衣服，我们既然是帮斯巴达打架嘛，他不能穿着那刚刚刚那一套雅典套装，跟着布拉西达斯一起上战场。上一次战场的时候，布拉西达斯就腿部受伤，被妹妹宰的。这边有一大堆的雅典兵，但是我们不管他，继续往前走。继续往前跑，不理这些人，直接上战场。又是一场征服战，擦上火，给他们补刀，让他们自己烧死。等技能 CD 好再用。好的，然后再继续上去补刀，补一刀就走。因为补刀的话，游戏出 bug 了，本身他们身上应该有着火的效果，但是着火效果没有显示出来，就活活给烧死掉了。擦个火，再来一下，找人多的地方，开个大，干掉一个。这套衣服真心帅，斯巴达的套装。上个火爆法就逃。这一下上百万的伤害，因为打在很多人身上。 那边很厉害，不愧是兄妹。
想说啥？这么厉害的被一箭射倒，克隆射的箭，飞上去。Unfortunately
for you, it is. We're not in Athens. You can't talk your way out of this.
Alexios, come now. Show mercy. You turned her against us. My own sister. We lifted Themis up. We made her great, unstoppable. You made her a monster. Then fight by her side, teacher. You would have Themis once again.
Her name is Cassandra.
I beg you, this world is severed, Alexios, and we'll unite it.
Shut the fuck up!
My hands are empty. Have pity.
You will die, just as you lived. As a coward.
I'm not through. I won't be forgotten for all I've done.
You're not worth the memory.
Sit then. Mirini will want to know Cleon is dead. And Brasidas. I should have gotten to Themis sooner. I'm sorry, my friend.
Brasidas 一死, 又杀掉了一个神教成员, 万人迷克了我。 给他来个火葬吧。 现在神教成员已经被杀得所剩无几，而雅典的克洛翁已经被扳倒，在下一集将去跟妈妈一起去跟妹妹见面。本集到此结束，感谢大家收看，我们下集再见吧。哇，好远呢。